Fixation, yes, FM.
What are you complaining about?
Nick Jonas. The computer. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mom's watching a movie. Oh, look, it's a holiday movie. Oh, no.
And the dog. You won't believe what this dog can do.
29 signs that you're watching a Hallmark Christmas movie. Okay. Musical performance.
Isn't there just one? It's super sappy.
Oh, there's a lot. Probably a Christmas carol being sung by a choir, carolers.
Ugh.
Travel trouble. Santa-like character probably named Nick or Chris.
Kurt Cameron.
Santa's kid. Christmas magic. Santa is real. He's actually there. There he is. North Pole and all. Human dude. We're going to have angels. Dysfunctional families. Kissing in the snow. Rediscovering the joy of Christmas. Christmas hasn't been the same since blank died. Gotta have that.
Wow.
A widow or widower in this movie. Family bonding. Always happens. Gonna have a workaholic going home for Christmas. Gonna be in a small town. A local business is probably gonna be shut down, which always happens in a small town.
And kissing in the snow will solve it.
Yeah. Christmas tree lighting.
Yeah.
Small
beautiful.
Towns. We love that.
Yeah.
A character named Nick or Chris, see Santa-like character. A girl named Holly, or on rare occasion named Noel.
No.
Yeah. Hidden identity. Yeah, it could be a reporter, a runaway bride, an elf who's actually a nanny or whatever.
Is Nick or Chris actually Santa?
Perhaps. Fake relationship. A huge misunderstanding. Deceit never ends well. Falling in love in approximately 3 days. It happens.
It has to happen.
Terrible boyfriend or girlfriend. A decorating montage, be it trees, homes, or cookies. It's going to be decorating. Picking out a tree always happens in a Hallmark Christmas movie.
Has to.
Winter activity. Sledding, skating, snowball fight, building a snowman.
Kissing in the snow.
It. Yes. Or, and the last one here, a token celebrity. You know, like Alan Thicke. He's a frequent flyer in the Hallmark Christmas realm.
Mark Harmon.
Candace Cameron Bure. Lacey Chabert.
Kurt Cameron,
a good one too.
Of course.
Yeah. 29 reasons that you are watching a Hallmark Christmas movie. More info now at Murs and the Man page at YesFM.com. Murs and the Man.